is ready for tonight's big game, but they're not the only ones.
Fans, of course, are pumped. Even though it is a little chilly outside, Thunder Alley will be opening up soon. KSCO's Bree Steffen is outside right now. She has been getting the very latest as fans are so excited for this big game. Let's go to her now. Looking good in those glasses, Bree.
Well, thank you, Jessica. I appreciate it. Now, right now, we are in Thunder Alley. Things are just starting to get going. Take a look behind me. We've got the inflatables up and ready to go, and families are just getting off work. They're flocking down here, ready to get their thunder on. We've got all the signs in the background showing the support. The community is so excited about this. Now, it's been a little chilly. We've been hearing Damon talk about the cooler temperatures that we've been having all week. It's not too bad right now. It does feel like it could rain down here. So if you're coming out here for Thunder Alley, make sure you grab a jacket, maybe even a light raincoat, just in case we do get a few showers on us. Now, it's trivia time for you guys. All right, do you guys know what this is? Right here. Any guesses?
Looks like what they put on the back of
a t-shirt.
The chairs at the games, right? Is that a t-shirt from inside?
Yes. Ding, ding. We have a winner.
You got to bring us back one of those, Bree.
I'm going to do my best. I'm also going to try to bring you back some of these awesome sunglasses.
I like
the
glasses.
Russell Westbrook would be pretty proud to wear these if I know him right and his style. But yes, these t-shirts are a big part of what fans down here look forward to during home playoff games. Now, I can't show you the design just yet. You're going to have to stick around for 6 o'clock news to see that. And then we'll do a whole big sneak peek reveal, and you guys are going to love it. So make sure you stay tuned for that. But for now, reporting live in Thunder Alley, Bree Steffen, KOCO 5 News.
You answered my question. I was like, well, let's see those shirts. Okay.